Thank you very much. I guess at this time, Jill's gonna do another raffle. So check your raffle tickets. Hey, this is really cool. You know, there's a really nice sense of community here. I see dozens and dozens of familiar faces. You know, all the old homies from Seattle, and it's nice to see all these familiar faces. It's real cool. Anyway, I'll be back after the wrap of the jam with Korla and Darren. So I know you'll be here. Let's have a nice hand for Jill from Smooth Jazz 99.
Is that Korla, Darren, and Deems all donated their entertainment skills for you guys today. They're not getting paid for this, and so would you please give them a round of applause? They are, these are the people that give back a lot to the community, too, and I'm just real proud of them all, real proud. At this time, I know I'm getting loaded down with good stuff. Did you all get your free pooper scoopers? You're way cool. We have another drawing, and at this time I am going to introduce you and bring up, many of you will know her, Holly Miller, the director of the Seattle Parks Department. Give her a round of applause. And Will. Holly and Will.
Thank you very much. And I want, on my part, to introduce Will Beattie, also from the Parks Department. He's my assistant. We're kind of nervous, so we decided to come up here together. And also, I've just come out of my voice laughing so hard at Jim Deers and the dump tank. But this is a great moment. The winner of this raffle will win a $105 gift certificate for dinner at Palomino Bistro, which is a great prize. Thank you all.
Thank you very much. Oh, now you got power. You turned it up, didn't you? You're a good man. And now we bring back Jennie with the Ultimate Prize Patrol here. We got another donation, too. With a Combined Charities campaign t-shirt. If you don't win, you can pick them up over in that corner table. Double bag or athletic bag. Nike? Mitchell Schwamberg from Animal Control. Mitchell. Another Habitat for Humanity t-shirt. And the winner is Christy Eagles from City Life. Christy Eagles. Another CD from Blue 99. We have De La Key, Dream City Blue. Darren played. Darren played on that one. David Pete from City Light. David Pete. Tickets for two to the group theater. Group theater tickets go to Joe Wong in engineering in the meter shop. Joe Wong.
Thank you. guys, you can take me home. Thank you.
They're trying to like move it out before you guys go back. Pop is now $5 for $1. Well, they told me they wanted.